style films? Did he be, you know, as a director, did he do it differently, and was he different on a set?
No, actually, as far as treating me differently, he sometimes assumed that I didn't know what he wanted. So I would be the last person to get any kind of input, because we could talk about it on the way home or whatever. And there was one drawback to working with Blake, which was that I'd be doing a love scene with Rock Hudson or somebody like that, and do a big kiss and so on, and Blake would come up to me and say, "Well, that's fine, darling, but I know you can do it better." You know? But what did he change style? No, what Blake did, and I think what really distinguishes him, is that he served the subject, he served the piece. In other words, whatever the film needed, he knew.